Hi all, today we are going to react to a really good video made by Team Cube Lelo. Yeah, there are no spoilers actually, it's just people solving cubes. So the video is titled Divided by Skill, United by Cubing. Let's get into it. Really fun video, and I'll just giving my thoughts on each attempt. So as we see, Nitesh is here with his really good animation, good camera quality, and his Chi Warrior cube on his left. So basically the brain got freezed, mostly due to work. He picked up a cube. Really good motif. It's not a stunt, but it's a nice act, I can say. Yeah, Sol goes good. He gets the POLL. F2L I couldn't track that much, but it was a decent F2L. Very bad way to do the OLL. And he does the G palm from the left side. Weird. But yeah, a lot of regrips and cube rotations in GPUM definitely can be improved upon. AUF on the right layer, not a great idea. Okay. So yeah, here is CRD playing with his sister. And now he'll do 2H Sol. Green cross, done. So before I comment on the cube, let's see the position. Bishop on B5, king on F2. Like I predict, it was e4 e5 game, and then there was pawn exchange in the center, and one pair of dark square bishops got exchanged. I guess they were exchanged in the center itself. Queen on d1, I'm predicting a rook on h1, and there's a king on f2. Who is winning? Obviously white has a good space advantage. Black's queen on f6 is good. I think since black's rooks are connected, but they aren't active, white does have an advantage. Also, white needs to, black can do knight e5 now. If black does knight e5, he does have some edge, but otherwise, white is doing good. So yeah, 2 f12 pairs done. He does the f12 pairs on the back, which is really nice. Yeah, really fast, third and fourth f12 pair. Couldn't follow. This is the LOLL, which is with the wide R' wala OLL. He does it a 2-loop one. What? No, okay, he had to do one F2L pair. He gets the WOLL, sorry. My bad. And it's a G pump. No, it's a U pump. Finishes, he doesn't make his move. 95, if he plays 95 is good. So yeah, Akshansh with a frisbee. We can see in the background, it's bungalow area. He's in the middle of the park. There is a bit of editing. There isn't fire on the frisbee. He's wearing a white cube lelo shirt, which is a good idea because he's out in the sun. He's doing OH on his left. Tough to follow because the sun is hitting on the stickerless cube, but he's doing white cross. Yeah, good, solid. He's doing edge control, so that's what I'm liking about this one. The last F12 pair, let's see if he can preserve the cross and cross. Yeah, he does. But there's a bit of regret. No, he doesn't actually, he doesn't. He gets the L wala OLL. And what is this? V-pump? Oh, he should have done the other wala OLL CP. Okay, but yeah, V-pump. Anyways, U2 AF was a bit risky. Frisbee also fumbled when the U2 AF happened, but a good solve. Yeah, this is what I really liked about this clip. Nikhil doing his attempt with different beats. So you just hear the beats. So orange cross, solid solving. Oh, it's a white cross. The second F12 pair has a break. He is thinking of doing a Y prime or not, but the Sol gets skipped. There is a bit of video editing in between, which I didn't like. There should have been uncut video, but anyways, fine. Okay, JJ with his high definition camera on his first floor of his house, and at the bottom there's QLL office. I think definitely it's the same cube that Nitesh used in the first attempt, and there is someone at the bottom to catch the cube after he does it. Yeah, cool smartwatch on the left, by the way. Yeah, swag way of ending the Sol, and there isn't, it's like super flex, really nice. JJ, it's like full JJ style. Okay, Sheldon with his Sol, weird background he's chosen. Like phone trees, why to choose such a background, but yeah, hey, Also, the leaves in the background aren't cleaned up. He does white cross. Quite fast F2OLL. Wo wala OLL. COLL. Let's see if he doing COLL or not. No, he doesn't do CLL. He gets the lefty A-pump. I would not do the A-pump with the left hand if I'm right dominated, but the A-pump is a bit slower. EF hua ki nahi? Okay, hua. Yeah, Arush, tough to comment it on this solve because he'll be doing the solve inverted. So, cross on the top, green cross is doing second and third. But what I found fishy about this video is usne wo kiya. The cross was already solved, so I didn't like this. But yeah, definitely fast solve. It looks like a prepared solve from Arush. Okay, Kunal, let's guess how much he's lifting. Judging by the pull on his muscles on the left, right hand, looks about 5 to 10 kgs, I'm not sure. I'm guessing 5 kgs or even less. Okay, my bet is on 4 kgs, yeah, 4 kgs. Quite a lot. So yeah, he's doing orange cross, I hope, and OX on. No, no, he's doing white cross, as obviously. Nice edge control, bit of a pause on the Siun case, and I think so he could have skipped the last layer if he would have done the Siun from the other angle. But yeah, Siun U-pump, really favorable last case. I guess he must have done couple of attempts because you don't get such a lucky last layer in one go. Here I have my favorite flavor, Bhargav, solid, with his feet. Feet is no longer an event, but it's good for stunts. So yeah, really nice straight fin from Bhargav. Very good expert, I must say. Video is a bit sped up, I don't know why, but he's sub 30 in feet, so no need to speed up the video. But anyways, third and fourth F2 pair being done. Edge control as always, perfect from Bhargav. He does the winter variation. Nice. Oh no, he doesn't do the winter variation. Oh no, SMH. But yeah, anyways, winter variation with legs and I think so he'll do the ZVLL, the L wala ZVLL. Oh no, he doesn't do the ZVLL. Why? Okay, anyways, we have a U-prime. And here we have a good cameraman putting the cube of Vijay Kishan on his gamer's chair, doing a solid solve. Speed picked up a lot after the second F2 pair, I must say. L wala F2L. I don't know why this L wala F2L with wide R prime wala alg. Why it's so much in this video? People are getting this alg. It's like. Okay. Nice R pump in the finish. Why is he looking down? Okay, he has to throw the cube down. Yes. Yeah. Okay, here we have Amni doing a plank, I guess. Can 11 wala cube. Bit of a pause. Is this pseudo slotting? D2 of pseudo slotting. Looks like pseudo slotting. Or crossy hua abhi. No, no, it wasn't pseudo slotting. I saw different color. Okay, sorry. No. That 4th F12 pair wala pause. Okay, but anyways, edge control is there. Anti-Siun. What would be the PLL after doing this anti-Siun? Not sure. I'm predicting ARPA. Oh no, it's a G-pump. Piche wala G-pump. No, no, this is bad. Regrips. But anyways, Naren Ramesh with his solving, he will be doing. What is it? Okay, again, like Arush, he's doing a cube on the bottom, and like Arush, he's doing the blue green cross. But this time the cross was unsolved, but it's an easy cross. So again, I don't know why headstand wale log easy cross kyu kar rahe. Okay, fine. Nice. Good solving. G-perm in the end, how does it do? Wait, it wasn't G-perm, it was U-perm. My bad. Okay, where does it throw the cube? On the right? Caught by Pranav Prabhu, the only person in the skit, or like he and Nitin, who aren't doing a stunt actually. So just an OX solve. So the editor just put some lines in the background and the top, just to make it cool. I think so, even Sheldon didn't do a stunt. SMH. Sheldon, Pranav and Nitin, why not do a stunt? Okay, Arush, Hargun, okay, nice cameraman, I must say, and this is a hotel launch. really good commitment from him to shoot a video from a hotel launch. I am guessing this is a MacBook, but ये पुराना वाला है, 2017 वाला MacBook. Okay, he is joining the game. काफी moves हो गए, but wait, why is Black's development so bad? This is 3 moves in, I guess. And why not dark theme? Okay, let's see. He is getting cube thrown on his orientation, which is good. मतलब he'll do white cross. Wait, D3 पे how should he react? Now he does a mouse slip. He does king E7. Bad. King E7, as famously known, it's the bomb clown, which Hikaru does it. Hikaru is a really clowny and fun chess player who doesn't take, he takes chess seriously, but also trolls chess a lot. Knight F6, not a great move, I guess. D5 would have been good, but no, king is in the center now. This position is bad. He'll mostly lose the game. He also is on 17 seconds. Hyper bullet wala game hai, normal bullet, okay. But anyways, he's down on time. Opponent is not that expert. He's pre-moving d6. Okay, is d6 pre-move good? Knight d5 check, opponent might try, in which the pre-move won't work. Yeah, d6 pre-move is bad. But anyways, he gets the lightning wala OLL, which is wide R prime, U prime, R, U prime, R prime, U2 wide R wala elk. Okay, bit of a lockup there. T-pump, right? Yeah, T-pump he should have done, put the cube on the table, do the Y rotation and then do the T-pump so that there won't be AUF, but anyways, the opponent played bishop d2, not a great move. Opponent, tujhe chess khelna aata nahi hai. Bishop d2 is bad, period. And why is Hargun's king on e6? Both are trolling each other. Anyways, cube solve wasn't a troll, but chess game is a troll. Okay, Hargun also does bishop d7. This is clearly a 1000 level wala chess game. Hai. Okay, I've seen Aryan do this stunt before. Really cool. Background is good. There's a bit of motion on the right. People playing on the same. Aryan's brother's jacket on the right bench. Strange. Okay, tree number 1371. 1371 looks prime, right? No, it isn't. Sorry. Good solve. Orange cross. People are doing a lot of orange cross, I must say. Nice OLL, but bit of a pause before the OLL, but OLL to PLL wala pause hai nahi. That's good. That shows class. Nice. Drops the cube at the bottom. Nitin Babu doing orange cross again. Solid solving. Nice edge control. T-OLL. Lucky there, I must say. This is bad. He did a cube movement just to identify PLL, which shows that he is a pre-2015 wala cuber. People before 2015 used to do it, but nowadays people just do two-side PLL recognition. People are very fast nowadays. Anyways, solid. Lot of people in this video are also getting U2 AUFs, which is quite strange. Okay, here is some random dude. I don't know who is he, but anyways.
3.14159265.
Nice irrational number. Why did you choose this one? He should have chosen E, I think. E or root 2. Anyways. This is a 5 style sort of algorithm that he has done. Why is he doing 5 style? 3 style is already good, right? This guy must get a life. Why is he doing 5 style? I don't know what's up with him. He's fumbling. 9749 अच्छे से नहीं है. Anyways. Okay, here we have hover bike and Atharva. Atharva with a mosaic on the. It's a timeless wala mosaic on the back. He has 4 Guanlong cubes as a showpiece. Nice. His hall is quite empty, I must say. There is Machar wala aqua guard on. Not aqua guard. Night. Good night. And he's doing hoverboard and 2 cubes, one with left hand, one with right hand. Really good solving, I must say. Both he's doing white cross. Can't follow his solve, frame rate is less. Also, half of the time I can't see the cube. Oh, wait. He must have taken more time, right? Video cut hua abhi. Anyways, I'm guessing 1 minute laga hua. Really fun video and good stunts. My pick is best stunt by Nikhil Suarez and second was by, like, say, Akshansh, एंड थर्ड बेस्ट स्टंट वॉज बाय या जे 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 डिड अ रियली कूल जॉब लाइक फ्लेक्स एंड ऑल दैट एक्टिंग वॉज गुड. या आई होप यू गाइज लाइक इट एंड गो एंड चेक आउट द ओरिजिनल वीडियो. मेरा बकबक उसमें नहीं रहेगा. या थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.